Hello viewers, welcome to Elim TV, a station where you watch, interact and also learn. Your tutor today is Mr. Wanyoike, a mathematics teacher. In today's lesson, we are in Form 2, Lesson 22. And the topic is rotation. And the sub-topic is rotation through a positive angle. On to the lesson objectives. By the end of this lesson, you should be able to, number one, rotate a given shape using a positive angle about a given point. And number two, you're supposed to determine the coordinates of the image. That is after rotation. Rotation through a positive angle. The angle should be measured from the center of rotation in anti-clockwise direction. I repeat again because this is very, very important, and most students, most learners normally make a mistake. And therefore, whenever you are given a positive angle, the angle should be measured in anti-clockwise direction from the center of rotation. I repeat again, the angle should be measured in anti-clockwise direction from the center of rotation. And therefore, there is an example here. We can look at it. Given that the coordinates of a triangle ABC are given as A42, B22, and C46 respectively, rotate triangle ABC using the rotation angle of rotation positive 90 degrees about the origin. What are you supposed to do? You can see on this Cartesian plane, I have drawn the object, the coordinates of the object triangle. You can see it is here. And you can see in this diagram, we have point coordinate A supposed to be 4, 2. You can see on the diagram, it is 4 and 2. And coordinate of B is 2 and 2. You can see as written in the question. Then the coordinates of C is 4, 6. You can see also there it is reflected very well as 4 and 6. Then from there, what are you supposed to do? You are supposed to join all coordinates of the object to the center of rotation. And in this case, because the question read about the origin, meaning that the center of rotation is at point 0, 0 on the Cartesian plane. So you're supposed to join all the coordinates of the object to the center of rotation. And therefore, in this case, you can see that A is joined to point O. Then you measure the angle from point A in clockwise in anti-clockwise direction, and the angle which should be measured, it is 90 degrees. And because 90 was written positive 90 degrees, then the direction of measuring the angle should be in anti-clockwise direction. Then after measuring that, you will draw, you will mark where the 90 degrees reaches. Then you draw a dotted line from which will join that point where the 90 degrees is to the center of rotation. Then after that, you measure the distance from the center of rotation, that is point O, to where we have the coordinate A of the object. And likewise, you measure the same distance from point O to where the line, the second line, was drawn, which marks the 90 degrees. Then after that, you measure the distance. You make another point which is equidistant to the center of rotation, meaning that the point from O to A and from O to A prime, they are supposed to be equidistant, and therefore you measure that distance. Then you repeat that procedure with the other coordinates, that is point B. And therefore, what you're supposed to do, you're supposed to join point B of the object to the center of rotation. Then after that, you measure the angle 90 degrees in anti-clockwise direction, then you draw another line where the 90 degrees will be passing at. Then you measure a point from point O to point B, an equidistant point to the second line which you draw, so that you can locate the position of the B prime. And you can see the distance from here to here is the same as from here to here. And this line, they are 90 degrees apart. And therefore, you measure the same distance and you mark it at this point and thus mark the position of the image. And you repeat with coordinate C. You join C to the center of rotation. Then you measure the angle 90 once again. Then you repeat the same procedure up to where you locate the position of the coordinate C prime. It is here. Then, in the question you were asked, using the angle of rotation that about the origin. So you are supposed to come up with the coordinates of the image. And the coordinates of the image becomes A1 a negative 2, 4, and B1 a negative 2, 2, and C becomes negative 6, 4. And that marks the end of today's lesson. I'm going to give you the following assignment. And the question reads, given that the triangle ABC whose coordinates are A, 2, 0, B, 4, 2, and coordinate C, 3, 3, is rotated through an angle of negative 90 degrees about positive 1 and negative 1 as the center of rotation. So you are asked, plot the coordinates of triangle ABC and its image A1, B1, C1 on a Cartesian plane. And question number B, write the coordinates of the image. For reference, you can refer from Secondary Mathematics Student Book 2, and the publisher is the Kenya Literature Bureau. For more information, you can reach us at RIM TV through the following addresses. SMS using the number well displayed for you. YouTube using at RIM TV. Facebook platform at RIM TV, and Twitter at RIM_TV_KE. Thank you for joining me in this lesson. Till next lesson, bye-bye.